Breaking news right now. Boston police have arrested a man in connection with Sunday's sexual assault in the South End. Officials say 24-year-old Anthony Smith-Pacheco was taken into custody in Malden and will be transported to Boston. He is facing several charges, including assault with intent to rape.